I am Boudewijn Crooijmans, co-founder and CTO of Cobotx, and in that role responsible for new technology within the company. Cobotx was founded in response to the growing need among manufacturing companies for solutions to the shortage of personnel. There is still a lot of repetitive work where normally automation would help, but what you see is that much of the work is too flexible to simply automate. We ultimately found a solution for that with Cobots and robots. We designed them in such a way that we can deploy them quickly with a short payback period and also flexible. We started a few years ago with just the two of us. In a small office, we did everything ourselves from start to finish. We then hired some interns who eventually became employees. Then we brought in some more experienced staff and got our own building, which was already too small after a few years. The parking lot was completely full. Eventually, this building nearby became available, which was 4 times bigger. And we've just moved in there now. What we notice is that as we grow, you can really see that staff, experienced staff, expect certain systems to be in order. So a PLM, an ERP, you just need to have those in place. If you don't have that set up, you simply won't be able to reel them in. We had been using Solidworks for years and saved our designs in the cloud. But as we grew, we noticed we needed a PDM solution more and more.
I'm Julian van Egmond, senior mechanical engineer at Cobotx. I work on innovative projects, which can include anything from things like developing customer-specific grippers to complete production lines with input and output, palletizers, tooling, and so on. In addition to going live with the ERP system, there was also an urgent need for a PDM and PLM system. So that's what we use 3D Experience for. In this way, we actually have a really nice chain of programs to run a process like this from start to finish.
We had to completely redraw some of our designs so that we would have a better structure in the designs and could get so much more out of 3D experience.
Previously, we did a lot of manual actions, so we had to create drawings manually. We had locations all over the place where things were stored. So we were never sure if you had the right version or what the status of the project was. Now, all those things like revision management and such are automated, which means there is only one possibility. This is the status of the project. This is where we are. That way everyone knows exactly where things stand.
Now we enter the designs correctly right from the start with the correct article numbers, the correct bill of materials, and we also implement that in our ERP system. And ultimately, on the shop floor, you notice it too. We now work with tickets that follow the same structure. So throughout the entire process, from start to finish, we can follow the structure we've set up in SolidWorks.
3D Experience doesn't just stop at our department, but actually extends throughout the entire company. Fewer mistakes are made, it's simply clearer, and as a result, it's also faster. It's completely integrated throughout the entire company.
At Cobotx, we want to continue growing significantly, also in the future, both in terms of numbers, but also in the different technologies. We are truly committed to ongoing development. And we're not just doing that in the Netherlands, but throughout Europe.